me ask you, do you know how to use your visiting card very, very effectively for business? I'll tell you, I met with a friend of mine, Nilesh Gopali is his name. Nilesh is the founder of Ever Consulting, huge experience in the consulting space, UK, India, specialist in the UK market and India, international expansion for UK companies he helps. Now, I saw a very interesting thing. Look at the back of his card. Okay, there are three things that are specifically mentioned. Okay, and one of the things I really like is business mentor at the London Mayor's International Program. That's a pretty big, big bit. So what it means is there are three points that you have put. All three points are giving him immense credibility. That's point one. And look at the last point. It says National Steering Committee member for Artificial Intelligence in India. What it means is he's built credibility for his business on the first line. He's also built what I call verticalized credibility in the artificial intelligence space, because he helps companies who are in the AI space and, you know, helps them get to the next step. So you have not only credibility, but you also have verticalized credibility that has been built in, which is an effective pitch when he makes, when he's pitching for AI solutions. So the idea is learn to do that effectively. Do you have something like that? Do you have visibility, credibility, but also verticalized credibility? So if you need to get connected, this is the guy. His name is Nilesh Gopali. Let us know. We'll help you connect with him. Thank you.